A lot of people visit Dubai, but they don't know about Ramadan. Ramadan is the ninth month of the Islamic calendar, where Muslims fast from dusk till dawn. The meal they have before the sunrise, it's called suhoor. And the meal they have when they break the fast, it's called iftar. Although Bedouins' life was tough in the past, they were still fasting for the full month of Ramadan. Ramadan practices was almost the same over years, but before, the Bedouins used to have a very harsh life. They didn't have air conditions, they didn't have the facilities which we have today. The time has been changed, but our practices during Ramadan, it's still the same. Although Bedouins were fasting in the past, they were looking after their daily duty. For example, they were looking after their animals like the camels, they were milking the goats and looking after the chicken. Even the Bedouin women, they used to do their daily duties such as the Emirati handicrafts like telli, the saf, and they were also taking care of their children and cooking. Iftar is the meal we have when we break the fast. We normally have dates with yogurt or chami with water. Some of the popular Emirati traditional dishes we have during iftar time are haris and thrid, and we have a very popular Emirati dessert called dagemat. If you would like to know more and try the traditional iftar, come and join us in Al Marmoom Bedouin Village during Ramadan.